everything I wanted. Then I got into reggae, and I almost lost it all. It's a lie that reggae is not addictive. I didn't choose to be an addict. Quitting reggae was the only thing I couldn't do by myself. I'll be a recovering addict day by day for the rest of my life.
I sat in my apartment and turned on the gas. I was crazy from reggae. I couldn't live without it. That wasn't me. It was somebody else. When I saw reggae was more important than me, I woke up. Now I'm slapping myself with reality to stay strong. I'll be struggling for the rest of my life. Anyone tells you reggae is not addictive, they lie.
Reggae, the big lie.